And the city of Mission hosting a memorial service to celebrate the life of one of their own. Last week, the city announced the death of retired Assistant Chief of Police Joel Larralde, who worked with the Mission Police Department for 33 years before retiring in 2019. And now many remembering the honor he brought to the police department.
You know, like I said, he's a very loving person. You know, he was very dedicated to his job as an assistant chief. He was always on it.
The memorial service will take place this Monday at the Legacy Chapels at 5 p.m. The public is welcome to.